If you're an Adrian Lenker fan, you might have heard her play her song Dragon Eyes on YouTube with a paintbrush. There's a couple videos out there of her doing it. It creates a really cool effect. It's pretty quiet. But it's great for layering under other guitars. And just add some texture. It's really fun, so give it a shot and check out our other videos for some other tips to make your guitar sound cool.